Are you looking for a new workout that will help you take off some pounds and build muscles? Today's elevator pitcher says she has the ideal product to keep you in shape. Let's see if you agree with our panelists. Angel investor Alicia Surrett, CEO of Pantegrion Capital, and Heather Thompson, founder of Yummy by Heather and one of the Real Housewives of New York City.
I'm Barbara Graffio, CEO and 2014 Women of the Year with NAPW. Ben Hart, my trainer. We are ReXist360, a patented, innovative, technology-based resistance band training system. From the home to the gym to the field, and even in your suitcase, wear a gym in a bag. Four levels of resistance bands give you functional training, safe, and prevents injuries. The science and technology behind the bands is that they're worn circumference around the body, give you even distribution of weight, burning muscle tone evenly. They're made of material, poly and rubber, not latex, not tubular. They give you mobile flexibility, complete movement, linear and lateral. For the athlete, you've got the pull and the push on the drive, giving them the first foot quickness. You're working inner and outer leg for true resistance. Unbelievable product, true results. We're currently selling on our website, Amazon, Sports Authority is coming soon. We are starting classes in Manhattan gyms, boutique gyms. It's going phenomenal. We're at $99 retail. We have approximately $75,000 in sales. We're seeking $225,000 for product and placement.
All right.
And we can see.
You got the elevator. Ding, you got to your floor. That was great, though. Congratulations. I'm going to give each of you guys one of these. Can you trade you.
Thank you.
And here's a pen.
There you go.
Awesome. So 1 to 10. Not how much you like the product, but how much you liked the pitch. And it sounds like you've got a real groundswell going.
Yes,
seems like a good time to start pitching people because you've got something there to tell people it's working. Okay, let's see. Alicia, you first. 8.
I gave you an 8. Yeah, no, I thought you did a really good job. I thought that you told us great information about the product. You are clearly very energetic. You gave us some information on traction and financials, how much you were raising, and you also told us a little bit about your marketing efforts. I might have liked to hear maybe a little bit more about how large the market was, but overall, I thought you did a really great job, so
Thank you. Congratulations. And by the
way,
this is your target because Alicia invests in early stage. Okay, Heather.
So I give you a 6, and I give you a 6 because I loved hearing about the product, but I don't know what you need the money for. So that I missed. I didn't find that in the pitch. Like, what are you looking to invest for? You're already in stores. You've got the technology down. You know, it's a great product. I like being in the bag. I think it'd be a great video idea for you. You know, a hotel idea where you could brand it with a hotel so there's in-room training with it. I want to know more. So the product you're sold me on, but I don't know what you need me for.
Okay. All right. Well, great. Thanks so much for your advice, you guys, on this. Thank you. Thank you for being our fitness model. Really appreciate it. Good luck with everything.
Thank you so much.
And if any of you out there have a product or a service and you want feedback from our elevator pitch panel on your chances of getting interested investors, all you have to do is send us an email. The address is yourbusiness@msnbc.com. In that email, please do not forget to include a short summary of what your company does, how much money you're trying to raise, and then what you intend to do with that money. We look forward to reading your pitches and seeing some of you here on the show.